They're about to land this helicopter on the freeway.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. About to cross the San Rafael Bridge right now. We're headed out to the city. The fact that you can see through the bridge is so sketchy. Gosh, I feel so much better out here, man. It was already like 90 degrees when I left my house. Oh, the San Francisco Bay. There's San Quentin. Must be nice to be in prison on beachfront property. Those guys are lucky. House theme song. Oh my god, it just got really cold. That was cool. Alright, so what we're doing right now is we're about to go underneath the bridge in just a minute or two, and we're gonna go to a Civil War artillery battalion. I hope it's open. I think it is. And if it is, we'll take a walk through it real quick. But man, look at this bridge, dude. Damn, the bay looks good right now. Look at Alcatraz all by itself. All right, let's do this. Look at that thing. I really don't know if there's a more like well-known bridge in the world. I think like this has got to be like the one that everybody knows, like Golden Gate Bridge. So yeah, man, they're closed. Dang it. Wish I could go in there. Is it that they're not open yet or they're closed for today? Because I know they have a weird schedule. So the question at this point is obviously this: where to now? I mean, I guess I could go down the one. You know what? No, man. You know what? I know what we're going to do. We're going to make this a day. I've never walked across this thing. I don't know if I would want to be honest with you. This is long. Oh, please, cue the warm weather. There we go. It's literally like walking into a room, like a warm room. Like, dude. There is literally a spot on that bridge where it's cold and then warm. Stop sign. We don't have no stop sign, girl. Yeah, holy crap. Smells like licorice over here. Man. Nike got a missile site? Oh shit. Call it the trail, right? Why not give it a little test? you guys. It's gonna be like 102 degrees today. So I'm heading home early. It's legal in California.
Well, this is a first, you guys. They're about to land this helicopter on the freeway. Here's the bike just parked on the freeway. I just lane split the entire bridge and then like, I'm wondering, like, why is there traffic at 11:30 on a Friday? And then here we go. This is bad, man. I hope they're okay. There's the city. I think this is either a fatal accident or something pretty close to it. Looks like they're clearing it up. All right, you guys, I'll let you know. I'll keep you posted. So while we were all waiting, CHP obviously didn't tell us anything that was happening, but this was definitely a bummer.
Oh. You never want to see that, man. Bike down, dude. That sucks, man. Situational awareness, guys. Situational awareness. Always ride your ride. I knew I needed to leave early today to get out and beat the heat, but man, I didn't think by 1 o'clock it would be 100.